sure we don't want to get hit by that.
This. Much appreciated.
I'm pretty sure we don't want to get hit by that. Thank you.
figure out what to do to get out of here.
Watch your step. Those lasers will give us more than just a tan. I think we got it.
That pillar's in the way. We might be able to kick it over.
Okay, that's done. Let's move. Great. Now let's get out of here.
How can they survive underground? What's all this nonsense about evolution and being with... What's all this nonsense about evolution and being worthy? What does she mean?
Something about a philosopher's stone and selecting DNA. Doesn't matter what she says, she's just a terrorist. End of story. We can't risk Ouroboros getting out of here and infecting people.
Then let's go take care of business.
Thanks for the help. Much appreciated. Much appreciated. Thanks for the help.
You can have
okay.
it.
Okay.
Come on.
Okay.
You can have
okay.
it.
Okay.
Check if I can move it from over there.
Get on the platform. I've got the controls now.
Take that.
Okay.
You can have
Roger.
It.
Roger.
Thanks. Thank you. Much appreciated. Okay, we're moving again. Okay. Gotcha. Thanks for that.
More ruins. You think Excella is here?
We want to find out. We're going to have to lower the bridge.
Then we need to locate the controls. Maybe they're in that building.
Sheva, pull the switch.
Chris!
Roger! I'll get the elevator moving.
Yeah! Yone! Stop!
7 minutes. 7 minutes is all I can spare to play with you. There you are! There's no point in hiding.
Come on.
Wait.
On her chest, she might return to normal.
All right, then that's what we're gonna do.
Come on!
This ship is huge. Do you think they're planning to use it to spread Ouroboros?
Well, using a ship like this would give away their position too soon. Let's tell them.
Wait. tanker is so big. It won't be easy finding Wesker.
That won't be a problem. Once he knows we're here, he'll find us.
And how do you know that?
Let's just say we have a history together. He's not the type to let grudges go.
Hmm. You must have done something to really piss him off.
It goes a bit beyond pissing him off.
So, are you going to tell me what happened?
Maybe. But not until after we put an end to all this. Deal?
Okay. But I'm holding you to that.
Come on! Thanks.
Thank you.
Persistent son of a bitch.
So now what? You think our weapons can hurt that thing?
I don't know. We gotta get the hell out of here before it destroys this place.